did those clubs feel to you?
I like the first one, I think.
The 2-degree flat.
Yeah.
So that's what you have.
That's what I currently have.
Currently have. I think that shaft is a little bit heavier than what you currently got.
Yeah, the ball. Yeah.
And I thought the ball flight was a little bit more consistent and better. Lower flighting anyways than what you have. But I mean, I would definitely say 2-degree flat is what you have right now, so that would be the way to go. So iron-wise, probably no need to make any change. So now let's get into a couple drivers here.
Okay.
So if you want to grab your driver.
Thank you.
get on top down just a little bit. Pull it. What did you say you're aiming at?
I'm trying to aim at this side.
You're kind of missing for your target, but you weren't really missing. Yeah, you're pretty much left side of that green. Right bunker. Right of that left bunker. Is that your target?
I felt pretty good.
Did this one feel heavier?
No.
It did.
Maybe it just felt more solid.
Yeah. So, the other shaft you didn't really like.
Didn't care for that.
Okay. So the one that you're
there
currently.
There's something different about it.
The one that you're currently playing, 9.5, Titleist D3, is 62 stiff. And the one that you liked, and I thought you had a much better trajectory than ball flight overall, is actually a 66 gram extra stiff. 9-degree Callaway. So kind of, I mean, I thought you both hit them well.
Yeah.
I thought the Callaway extra stiff misses, like you said, were a lot more solid.
Yeah.
And weren't as bad, and you had a lot better trajectory. So, just kind of something to fool around with and see what you think. So,
okay.
That's about it. Okay. So, did the club fitting. The 2 degrees flat is what we decided was best for you, and that's what you're currently playing.
Right.
Shaft, I think the one that you liked, or the one that we were experimenting with a little bit more, just a little bit heavier shaft, I thought that one had a better ball flight to it than what you were going with. And driver, the one that you didn't think was heavier, was a little bit heavier. It's a little bit more of a lower flighting shaft, so I think that kind of helped you and didn't had the ball spin as much on you.
Mm-hmm.
So that's about it. So that covers the club fitting. Next week we're going to get into first lesson series, and we're going to be on the range taking a look at your full swing ball striking.